Cholesterol, Human Reproduction Part 2, the male germ cells undergo meiotic division, finally leading to sperm formation. While serotonin cells provide nutrition to the germ cells, Leydig cells synthesized and secrete testicular hormones called androgen. The male accessory glands include paired seminal vesicles, a prostate, and paired bulbourethral gland. Secretion of these glands constitute the seminal plasma, which is rich in fructose, calcium, and certain enzymes. The secretion of bulbourethral glands also helps in the lubrication of the penis. The female reproductive system consists of a pair of ovaries along with a pair of oviducts, uterus, cervix, vagina, and the external genitalia located in the pelvic region. The oviducts, fallopian tube, uterus, and vagina constitute the female accessory ducts. The edges of the infundibulum possess finger-like projections called fimbriae, which helps in collection of the ovum after ovulation. Human Reproduction Part 3. Click here on the link below. Visit my channel playlist. Please subscribe, like, and share. Thank you.